city or right before a trip out of town. Military. Protection for every occasion.
Do you have any news?
They've been watching you, that's clear.
SSI? But whom for?
That, I don't know. They got away.
So you have no idea who's behind this, nor why they've been spying on us?
None whatsoever. It could be anyone.
I see.
Sorry, Elizabeth.
Don't let this worry you, V. I'll let Jeff know. See if I can't get him to talk to someone. He has contacts. He could see if Holt isn't somehow involved.
Holt?
The man would do anything to be mayor. And the polls show him trailing Jeff, so...
Do whatever you think's best.
You've helped us a lot, V. Thank you. Your fee will be in your account shortly. Bye now.
Thanks. Later.
One of my netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Thank you. all right?
Look, V, it's you in the near future. Every Netrunner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing.
Thank you. 2 seconds. Wait, I can't.
Wake up.
One moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Did you switch on the lights?
Yes. I was ready for a game of twice for yes, once for now. But you beat me to it. Fine work you did.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
Informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract.
Closest bank to a glacier you taste. Batalion. Only the system itch leads to a open system error. Foreign body installed to a risk.
Hey, you there. Hey, you dig brain dances? Hey, feast your optics right here, yo. Got the meanest, primest shit ever scrolled.
What have you got?
For you, bro? Best the Night City has to offer.
And that would be...
the most Nova-spec, geeked-out, turned-up virtue you ever seen. Man, I'm talking like transcendental.
Where's it from? You got a license for exclusive distribution in Night City?
Come on, man. Ain't nobody bothered with that shit. Know why? Because the stuff I got's way too legit to be legit. Feel me?
Got my attention.
Knew you couldn't resist. Virtue's all yours. Couple more eddies, you can use my plate.
No need. I've got my own wreath.
Of course you do. It's probably top shelf, latest firmware too, right? You see, this Virtue's approaching vintage grade. I doubt you'll be able to run it.
I'll try running on my own first. If that doesn't work, I'll be back.
Hey, ain't no problem. You know where to find me.
No more bullshit. I want my Eddies back.
Hey now, let's not be jumping no guns here. I'm telling you, we can run it on my rig, no problem.
Oh yeah? What's next? Using your toothbrush, borrowing your underwear? Give me my Eddies back, now.
Damn, man. Homeboy's got anger management issues. Here.
Try ripping me off again, and I'll rip out your fucking optics.
Give it to me nice and hard. Make it nasty, make it rough. Bite it, scratch it, rub it. I'm your leader on the fucking path. We are not the sheep, we were made to rule. No, we are not the sheep, we were made to rule. We like the rush. We like the taste. We like the fuck. And we like pain.
room.
Bird offers herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving her ass.
I was only gone an hour.
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
An accidental death. North Side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. Suicide. Tomorrow. No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for. They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
You know, to you, she was your best friend, so it's a terrible tragedy. But they must get dozens of calls like this every day.
What are you? Their fucking PR rep?
No, just saying.
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. A cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
Wanna hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kinda glad it's you that has it, actually. Fuck, Evie. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
I can't wrap my head around it. I never saw Evelyn as the type to give up.
Come on. What she went through? I wouldn't call it giving up.
Her condition, couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman.
He kept her. Had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
I had no idea that guy was such a monster. Saw him as your average tricksy sleazebag.
He puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick in the brain. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.